If you find one of these older Echo equipment, you know, the gray ones, not the orange ones, do not pass them up. Just because they're older doesn't mean they're bad. In fact, the reason you keep seeing them in the marketplace is because of how well they're built. And because they're so popular, the aftermarket still makes parts for them, not like the junk equipment that's super affordable, which you'll never be able to find parts for to keep them working for a long time, unlike this one.